Yeah! Thumbs up. Hey, pump it up, man. Yeah, pump it up. Yeah, I know it's uncomfortable in here, but way to fight through it. Couple things. The circle looks really, really good. Very easy to understand, and I love how you guys are adapting it. Again, once you get the ball passed to you, you can't rotate to the middle unless the guy already left out. That clears the space, because you guys will shrink the space so much so that the pass that you may have goes away. That makes sense? So if you get the ball on the wing, do not transition to the top until the guy's already cleared out. Then you can go that way. Then we can start it over again. First time we play, man, really good job. I know it's a little more tiring, a little more taxing on your bodies. Again, I told you guys the one thing we were doing wrong was we were going towards people that are running at us, and we can't do that. Or we're flat-footed with people running at us. We can't do that either. So when you're playing man and somebody dribbling at you, you have to play containment and slide your feet. Another reason why I don't like really playing man too much is because we do fucking the foul quite a bit. Both halves, they were at 1-1 because our hands are getting in the pot. We're getting hot as opposed to having our hands out. So again, really good job though for the first time doing that. We'll clean it up. I'm going to stay man for the second game, but I may go gas. I love that I was able to call circle and you guys are just ran it. So awesome, awesome to see. Worked really well. Very, very happy. Great job, guys. So hydrate, please. It's at 6:50. Get some rest. I don't know if it's cooler outside than it is here. Trying to find a cool place to cool off a little bit. You can mind ride and come back and do it again. Make sense, yes? Good job, guys. Get in real quick. We ain't got to get up. Just slide in. Come on. Great work, guys. Work on three. Five, six, one, two, three. Four, five, six.